Okay, in my former video, I talk about how to create these vectors in CorelDRAW. And in this video, I'll show you how to create relief based on these vectors. So first, we select the vectors we want, and then we go File and Export. Short key is Control E. And we name it and choose the type to DXF or to CAD and export. Here we choose the R14 and the units to millimeter and X to curves like this. Okay. So in ArtCam, as we have the background relief already, first, we need to save the relief to a BMP file and make it this. And then we import the BMP. So in the 2D view, we can see this preview, and then we go to vectors and import and from the flower we just made. Okay, and then we hold shift key and scale the vector to the size we need. Oops, Control Z to cancel. Okay, you can use the arrow button on your keyboard to move it more freely. Okay, we can compare it with the origin. Photo. Just in this area, so we just need to shrink it a bit smaller. Okay. Okay, seems almost okay. We'll do this work at this, and here I noticed one. First we ungroup vectors, and here is one extra vector that is wrongly duplicated, so we delete it. And first we need to do some modifying on these vectors. And we need to resize it more. Okay. And first we need to connect these two vectors together. So we use join vectors, move endpoint, use this. Okay, so it's closed vectors for me to use. And I use this. Here we'll use a guideline to move it here. Here we move this. Onto this line. And also make a one here. Then we move this also onto here, and here we'll need to insert 2 points. We select these and we change it like this, and I think here we can make it more naturally. Okay, and also in the left part we can insert two nodes, select these, remove, okay. I think it's okay. We create a new relief layer and name it stem. And on this part we'll make it double click and choose this and subtract. Okay, see here, it's the stem, and then we create a new layer and name it the leaves. So we select these and we hold shift key, unselect the stem, and then we control Z, double click, and subtract. Okay, we got the leaves, but you see there's something wrong with some details. First, we turn off the background. Okay, you see, and then we use the leaves as the merge low. Okay, this seems more natural, and we try use this to wrap. Okay, this is okay, and now we need to merge visible, and we turn off the origin leaves and stems. We make it this, and then we turn on the background. Okay, see here, and I think we need to make some smooth on this layer, so we make it 3 and apply. Okay, it's more smooth, and we can compare it with the origin file. We can see here's a line that moves here. I think we need to draw a line here, and we draw a line. From here, I hold Control key and to here. Okay. Okay, and okay, before we make the two path, we do another merge, and we turn on only this merged layer only. Okay, now we make the two paths, machine relief, and we choose to use the ball nose 3 millimeter, and then we save says 5 is okay, and here we make it 3. And I need to change the raster angle to 90 degree, and then I simulation now. I think we should put all this relief along the y axis, and then we need to rotate the 90 degree here. Okay, you see the result? Okay, the result is here, and we'll select this vector, and we use the machine along vector, and here we use a depth of 0.6, and we choose the 2 as also the bore nose, And now, okay, we simulate it. Okay, here's the relief and how to make the two path of this. Okay, thank you for watching.